Hello, hello, I know it's been a while, but baby, I got something that I really wanna let. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, how are you today? I hope you are in a good condition. Before we start our meeting, let's pray basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, so today I have a story to you, a fairy tale with the name Animals, and I will tell it for you, and you must listen carefully. Now, I will tell you a story with the title The Mouse Deer and the Crocodiles. One time, Mouse Deer was looking for food outside the woodland. He chose to take an alternative way, but he needed to cross the river. He realized that in the river there were some hungry crocodiles. They were sunbathing in the river. He was not afraid. In a short time, he can find a solution to cross the river. And then the Mouse Deer asked to some crocodiles, "Hey, my friends, how are you? Can I talk to you?" And then the crocodiles answer, "We are fine. Yes, you can." And then Mouse Deer says, "All of you were invited to the Lion King's birthday. The party will be held in his castle. There will be much of food and drink for us." And then crocodiles answer, "Very good news." And then the Mouse Deer, "But I was requested by the king to count how many crocodiles in here." And then the crocodile answer, "All right, we will line up on the river." At the point, each crocodile showed up and made a line. The line was severely long as comfort to cross the river. Meanwhile, Mouse Deer pretended to count the number of crocodiles, so he could cross the river easily. In short time, the Mouse Deer had crossed the river. Then, crocodiles get closer to him and ask, "All right, dear, you have checked every one of us. Now, tell us when the party will be held." And then the Mouse Deer answer, "Oh my god, I was wrong location. The Lion King invited crocodiles in another river." The crocodiles was very angry and tried to catch him, but it was late. The Mouse Deer has disappeared. After you hear from my story, can you tell me what the moral value of the story? Yes, you're right. We should think before act. So guys, anyone of one of you can retell of my story in front of the class? Yes, thank you. Okay, I think enough for today. Before we close our meeting today, let's pray hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.